Hello everyone, my name is Sarah Johns and I live in Lee Summit, Missouri, which is close to Kansas City, Missouri. I have three children. I have a 13-year-old boy, I have an 11-year-old girl, and I have an 8.5-year-old little girl. And for most of my adult life, I am 38 years old right now, I have been in the fitness industry. I became a personal trainer in 2005, and from that point, I just added on doing group fitness and Pilates and reformer and boot camps and Olympic weightlifting. And so I just continued my education from very early on, and I loved it. It's been a great career for me. It gave me the flexibility to work as well as raise my children at the same time. They could just come to the gym with me, and it was just seamless, and I'm super blessed because I know that not every mom gets that opportunity, and it was definitely the right fit for me for a really long time. And but just through a series of events and different circumstances, I felt like it was time for me to make a shift in careers, and that's actually what led me to Liberty University. I just started this summer, so I've got a ways to go. When I graduate, I will have a bachelor's in strategic communication, so this course is definitely helpful in regards to that. And then my hope is that I will shift careers and be able to use this degree to go into either PR or marketing. And so that's my plan right now. And I'm really looking forward to this course. This is a whole new world for me. And so I am just believing that it's gonna be great. And I'm just gonna take it one step at a time, and already am looking forward to how much I'm gonna learn and grow. So blessings to all, and we will talk later. Bye.